How are people so confident that Canelo is just going to get in there and within three rounds knock out Jaime Munguia? Jaime Munguia is a fighter, man. He's not going to lay down. What is it that I'm missing?